curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.
Thank you.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions. Radiance, may we find victory. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Executed with impunity. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Eradicated.
annihilated.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. The promise of safety. Every cleared path and charted route reduces the isolation of our troubled estate. Their customs are curious, and their generosity is notoriously short-lived. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Can the defiled be consecrated? Can the fallen find rest? The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. dizzying blow to body and brain. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Executed with impunity. Sedated. A singular strike. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. In Radiance, may we find victory. Ambushed by foul invention. The light, the promise of safety. Ground quakes. Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? thrilling victory, but a victory nonetheless. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Eradicated. Decimated. Impressive. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Thank you.
Masterfully executed. Adversity can foster hope and resilience. Precision and power. This expedition at least promises success. horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. This day belongs to the light. The shuffling dead are silenced. We have claimed dominion over the ruins once more. excavations beneath the manor were well underway when a particularly ragged indigent arrived in the hamlet. This filthy, toothless miscreant boasted an uncanny knowledge of my ambitions and prognosticated publicly that, left unchecked, I would soon unleash doom upon the world. The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Executed with impunity. These nightmares. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Thank you. back to the pit. Another one falls. Be gone, fiend. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The promise of safety. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A momentary abatement. In radiance, may we find victory. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The way is lit, the path is clear. Require only the strength to follow it. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel. Decimated. If his claims to precognition were dubious at best, in death, they are ridiculous. Gnawing hunger sets in, turning the body against itself, weakening the mind. Victory, but a victory nonetheless. Requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Things are not as bad as they seem. There is power in the blood for those with the fortitude to pay the price. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Be gone, fiend!
Ah!
the match is struck, a blazing star is born. Annihilated. Decimated. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Watch your step. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In Radiance, may we find victory. Precision and power. How quickly the tide turns. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. light, the promise of safety. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Ambushed by foul invention. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Victory, but a victory nonetheless. Handsome reward for a task well performed. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation. He will be laughing still at the end.